Atul stabilizer seemed to have made the difference.
Yeah, I have to admit, I was a little nervous, but it's flying great.
Don't worry, buddy. Anything happened, you got flight support on either side.
I made some adjustments to the turbine. Why don't you open it up a bit? Good. Now, try the brakes. Good. I think it is safe to say we have a successful prototype.
Hold up, we got company.
Got a live one! It's shooting! Ah, help me, I'm hit!
Look out! Incoming! It's an ambush! Watchers, they're everywhere! Hubcaps, incoming! Help us out over here! Alright, it's time to field test those weapons! Don't worry, we'll cover you!
I'm losing power!
May not look like much, but this baby keeps us in business for another month or two.
I hear they're sending a private courier.
Probably some uptight pen pusher. Wants to check the flight plan three times over.
Will?
Ava?
What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? This is my plane.
You're the pilot.
You're the courier. Well, ain't life strange? My gauges are flat. You sure we shouldn't reroute?
Negative, my friend. Disputed airspace on either side. You don't want to start a war, do you?
Oh, no. Your riding co-pilot is the very cause of my dishonorable discharge.
You made your own choices.
Hold tight.
According to the charts, we're now officially inside the Bermuda Triangle.
March 1918 swallowed up the USS Cyclops and all her crew.
Anybody ever tell you you're a superstitious son of a bitch?
What the hell?
God, what is it?
Hell if I am.
Hold on, I'm gonna restart!
Claire, look out!
No.
Pull out! Pull out! I don't know. The storm, I blacked out.
Come on, you gotta get out of there now! You're almost here!
Is he okay?
Not really. He's dead.
My God. Who is he?
I don't know. But wherever the hell we are, seems the war's already started. What's that?
He wasn't the only one who saw the crash. We better get moving.
Moving? What about the plane? What about Cooper?
Will, please. Cooper didn't make it. He didn't. Now let's go. You hear that? Hurry! We're not safe here.
We shouldn't be this far south.
Before the crash, I remember seeing something, some structures, maybe a village.
How close?
I'm not certain, but judging from the direction our plane was facing, I think we're headed the right way.
Whoa! Watch your footing!
An earthquake?
I don't like it. Turn your radio on in case we get separated.
Hold up. Take cover.
What was that? You know how to handle that?
What do you think?
Fair enough.
Ava!
Will! Will! You there?
Yeah. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. The slide blocked the path.
I got it. And Ava, be careful. Back in the service, I was briefed on some tech the fascists were developing. Serious black book stuff. Nothing like this.
There's more. Where you just were. If you would have waited, you'd know that.
I had to keep moving. They're closing on your position.
Got it.
I'm clear.
Head to the next canyon. I'm gonna work my way down. Head to the bottom of the canyon. We'll meet there.
Yeah, that's a long way down. Okay. You can do this. Might need this. This journal might come in handy. Looks like there was a fight down here. Found another body. Where are you? Ava? Great.
Ava, you hear me? Ava!
A settlement! Starting below!
Ava, you're breaking up. Hold tight. You gotta be kidding me. This. Yeah.
I guess I got here just in time.
Yeah, yeah. Appreciate it. Take a look. You were right. I think there's a village down there.